Good morning, everyone. We're at Cape Comic-Con. Just right there. We're going to meet my friends, and then we're going in. So we're inside the...
Can you hold it?
No, thank you. We're inside the place. I'm going to say the ice cream. Where are they? Shaun of the Dead. That is awesome. Yeah.
Chris is pissed.
Who is?
Chris is pissed because you're pushing.
That is cool. Mario.
The Floss.
Isn't it?
The best superhero
video game. Spider-Man, Yoshi. There we go. Hello.
This damn thing.
Special event pricing. All the puppies.
No. And there's also Ariel.
Happy earn.
You keep stalking people.
Oh my god. Shining.
You see that? It's the Flash shop.
The what?
The Flash.
The Flash? Oh yeah.
Make sure you talk.
I already got it
there.
Do you?
Yeah, my brother bought me a shirt for Christmas, actually.
Oh, wow.
It came with Batman socks and Wonder Woman and Superman.
And then the rest of the stuff behind.
Gotta get that tag, man. Your YouTube star.
That's awesome.
Well, everything is hand-burned.
Oh.
We stencil it onto the wood by hand, and we burn it with a soldering iron.
Okay.
So, you said it, right? Yes.
I like the stitch one.
Oh, okay. All of our small ovals are around $20.
Oh, wow. I forget what this is called. I bought this one earlier.
Did you really?
For my brother. Till You Need His Love. And a dog. Yeah, a dog. Okay.
I got a babysit, yes, so.
No worries. That is awesome. I think they're called coasters. Yeah, right there. And mugs. I think it's called a minute painting or 5 minute painting.
Thank you.
Dad's on his way. Yeah. You want me to put that in front?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
It hurt your arm.
No. Oh.
You want me to put that in front?
No. Thank you, though. Look at this. Look at this. He's making a transformer.
Okay.
planet?
Huh?
That was our planet?
Yeah, I think so.
That's amazing. Yeah.
You're welcome. You guys have a good one.
That'd be amazing.
Unicorn. Where's Unicorn?
Bumblebee.
Do you know who Unicorn is?
Omicron?
Dude, really?
Wow. That's amazing. What was his name again that you were trying to say?
Unicorn.
Unicorn?
Yeah.
Oh. Wow.
That was cool.
He's big. Like, he's really big. Unicorn?
Yeah?
He's the best transform.
Oh.
Who's the Omicron?
Oh.
Unicron.
Oh my god. Hold on. I was gonna get the siding too. Oh, this side. And then. In Sailor Moon.
Thank you. You guys have a good one.
Wow.
Do you want to go eat outside at the playground?
Resident Evil. And all the other. You're what? No worries. Oh, no, don't worry. And the little things. Do they have the name of the store? Trying to find out how much that is. So we found out what's in it. My friend pointed out that thing. That. There we go. Jurassic Park car.
Are you going to see that when it comes up?
Jurassic Park?
Yeah, the Jurassic World.
I didn't even know there was another one coming out.
How do you know this?
I kind of don't like that when they kind of mix it all together.
It's not like the original system that came out.
Yeah.
You gotta get the OG system if you want the OG games.
Oh my, is it really $250?
Yeah, that sounds about right. Sounds reasonable.
Yeah. I mean, it's better than today's where they're like $5 to $6 to $7.
The PS5 is like $2,000 because stupid people keep buying them out of stock.
I've seen comics actually go up to like $2,000 or higher.
I've seen a comic go up to like $20,000.
Really?
Yes.
That's insane.
I've seen a comic go up to... What are we talking about?
How much they can go up to, depending on the rarity of the comic.
Oh.
G.I. Joe.
Should I make a joke? Should I make a joke?
Oh, no.
Would you look at that? Mr. Josh.
Oh, they have a Trailer Park Boys.
The Wizard of Oz.
Oh, wow.
I mean, the Flash one's pretty cool, to be honest with you.
Yeah, and it's the only one that's colored in.
But my room is already full with a bunch of stuff, so...
That is amazing. Is it?
Yeah, it's all like Flash stuff in my room.
Venom.
The jacket, the costumes. Now I just need a pair of shoes.
You're gone.
But,
oh, God.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, is that straight? No, it's... Never mind.
It's not.
I thought it was.
Oh, no, he's using cover that.
This is me. Indeed.
You're gonna see, you're gonna watch...
Isn't it May?
Huh?
It's in May?
Yeah, the first half of the season.
First half?
Yeah, the second half is not until July.
I cannot wait.
I get the walk really cool, actually. Especially with the...
What's this? Oh, wow.
Hi.
Hi. Which one was that I was looking at earlier? Me?
Yeah.
Right here.
Oh yeah, that one's Loki.
That's Loki?
Yeah.
I love that theory.
Have you seen?
A little bit. Only up to episode 2?
Steve, come on. You're going to watch the rest of it.
Oh yeah, I'm still getting into it.
Questions?
Venom just gets transported into the Spider-Man.
Does he?
And then he gets transported.
I thought he was part of the Spider-Man. Oh.
The Spider-Man.
Awkward lunchroom moment. I am Groot.
Are you? Whenever you are.
Pikachu.
I thought I'd stick around for a little longer.
Alright, cool. I'll head out whenever you head out.
Alright.
Hey, oh, he's recording. Never mind.
Resident Evil. Pikachu. Oh, Squid Game. Loki. There we go. You want to follow him? Oh, wow. First word in gym.
A Star-Lord is born. It's fun.
Just throw a shovel. I don't even know what's in there anymore.
She would win for sure. She would win for sure. The grudge or the ring. That's awesome. Is that it? One more.
A lot of this stuff here is ultra traditional, and I call it digital. So the immature that
does work. Oh, there's another. Aww. That's it?
Because I didn't know it's going to
go. Look, enough of the thing.
I know. I can just take how much. Six. There's two of them there. There's an orange one behind it.
All the candy.
Amelia, what video?
I bought that friggin' Hazlab Sky Shrink.
Oh, well.
The Sky Shrink was the first thing I ever had as a G.I. Joe when I was a kid.
Action figure.
I'm like, Jesus. I'm like, it wasn't cheap. You can grab two of these. I'm like, I should do this like a nostalgia. And that happened. And I'm at a soccer.
And I played with them and just bet the hell out of them. Only then I knew.
All the Kit Kats. That is cool. Didn't you buy one at Ottawa Comic Con of the drinks?
Not me.
No, Chris.
No.
No? I thought you bought one. I'm going to find out how much they are, and I'm going to probably buy one of these. Possibly. The one I bought. That was really good. Melon of Kit Kat.
I see that, Donnie.
That is cool. That was a real person.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It's fun sometimes, though. It keeps you guessing. It helps keep you young, too.
So tell me, Roddy. Yep. Are you here to chew bubble gum?
Was it called Meditech?
Nice.
Probably the greatest one.
Oh, it is. I've ever seen that in the theater when it